A deadly crash is under investigation in Edwards. This crash happened this afternoon on Old Port Gibson Road. 28-year-old Lachelle Johnson was pronounced dead at the scene. Sheriff Jones says the crash could be due to a medical emergency. It remains under investigation.